against the rails, and there's no wind in your sails. You've got to balance on the scales. Dig deep if your friends have let you down. Nobody wants you around when your heart is out of town. You gotta dig deep. All kinds of problems can be solved by little life do its thing. Afternoon, everybody. Welcome along to my little afternoon live here on this very nice sunshiny Friday afternoon. It's very nice weather out there, although good weather always means bad hay fever for me, unfortunately. I seem to have it worse than ever this year, so I do apologise if I'm a bit sniffly today, but there we go. I shall battle through it, and we'll get there, I'm sure. Apparently the hay fever's worse at the moment as well because there's less pollution, apparently, so that makes the hay fever worse. I don't know how it works, but apparently that's a fact. So, because I thought I got rid of it the last couple of years, I've not had it very bad at all, but then this year it's back with a vengeance. So, but never mind, thank you for tuning in. Nice to have you along. I'll just have a quick look at who's joined us in the last few minutes. Tina Argyle's just joined us. Hello, Tina. I hope you're well, my darling. I hope you're not in the shower at the moment. She did reveal the other day that she listens to me in the shower, does Tina, which is quite a nice thought. I don't mind that. That's fine. I don't mind being your shower music. So there we go. Mary Davis is here as usual. Hello, Mary. I hope you're good. Sandra Rose, Carol Clayton. Hello, Carol. I hope you're good. I've not seen you for a little while. In Barton upon Humber, aren't you? Or is it Barton on Humber? I get mixed up. There's Burton upon Trent. It's Barton on Humber, isn't it? That's right. Karen James is here. Sue Bridge is here. She was a bit concerned she would miss some of the show today, but it seems like she's made it, so that's good. Heather Barton. Hello, Heather, up there in Scotland. I hope you're well. And Steve, I hope you're good. I've not seen you for a little while either. So, but yes, nice to have you along. What was that? Sound good for me? More volume. Oh, you want me to go a bit louder? I can go louder, Arthur, if you would like, Arthur and Susan. Let me turn myself up then. Wait there. I'm going to have to turn my speaker down because otherwise it'll be too loud for me. Wait there. Right, so I'll turn that speaker down and then I can turn it up where you are. Is that any better? See, let me know in the comments if that's better. I've turned everything up now, so we should be a bit louder, hopefully. The comments won't come through yet because they are on a bit of a delay. So I've had a few requests for today, but it's mainly the majority of the show is going to be decided by yourselves as we go. I'm going to take some live requests shortly. So please type them in the chat if you've got any songs you'd like me to sing, and I shall try fit them in. Bit of an open book today because I've not really planned much. That's better. Good. I can never tell because I do change things around because what we do now my PA system is in the house all the time. We plug the television and things into it, so we have like cinema sound when we're watching the television. So I'm always fiddling with things, so I can never tell where it was last time I did a show, if you know what I mean. So there we go. Yes, Mary's hay fever is terrible. Worst it's been for years. Yeah, it's not just me then. I'm a bit croaky as well. It affects me, my voice as well as me sniffling and my eyes rubbing and all. It's horrible, really. So, so yes, I shall do my best. One request which I am going to do, I'll just check. I'm sure she's in because I'm sure I replied to her a little bit earlier on. Yes, she is. Sharon would like a little bit of a Chai Lansborough song. So I'm going to give a go to What Colour Is the Wind? I'm going to try it on the piano, I think. Oh, that might need turning up now. Let me have a look. Can you hear that? That should be okay, I think. So we're going to have a go at What Colour Is the Wind? It's a beautiful song. If you're not familiar with the song, it took me a long time, actually. I wondered for a while, for quite a few years, what the song was actually about. I knew it was a nice song, but I wasn't really sure what it was about. And then somebody explained it to me, that it's a little boy who's blind, and he's asking his father what colour is the wind, because he doesn't realise, obviously, that you can't see the wind. So that's where it all comes from. Maybe I was just being a bit slow with not getting that, but I didn't. I had no idea. So then when you do know that, it makes it quite a sad song as well. But it's rather beautiful. Or it is when Charlie sings it. I'm not so sure about when I sing it, but we'll give it a go. Oh, Michelle Risley's just tuned in as well. Hello, Michelle. I hope you're good. Down there in, where are you from? St. Albans, is it? St. Albans area? I'm sure it is. Yes, I hope you're well. I've not seen you for a bit. Oh, we're getting all the requests. Karen would like On the Edge. Lonely Blues for Brenda. I don't really do Lonely Blues. I didn't really gel with it, Brenda. Can you pick a different song, please? If you don't mind. I can't, I'm not very good at that one. And there were some more. I think Liquid Lunch for Faye, Better Man for Sue, Dance With Me Tonight for Tina. Oh, I'll have to see if I can remember that one. I might be able to. Yeah, anyway, I'll get on with singing for now and I'll come back to the requests shortly. Here we go. What colour is the wind, Daddy? Is it yellow, red or blue? When he's playing with my hair, Daddy, does he do the same to you? When he's dying, does his color fade? Is it gentle breeze is a light of shade, just like his friend the sea. The wind feels blue to me when the blackbird starts to sing, Daddy. Do the flowers hear him too? When he's pouring out his heart, Daddy, tell me, what do roses do? Do they cast their scent upon the air? Is a fragrance just a rose in prayer? Giving thanks to God above, blackbird's song of love. Blow and blow, wild and free. My daddy says, you're a lot like me. I know each color, each shape and size. I've seen them all through my daddy's eyes. I know the grass is green, Daddy. I've touched it with my toes. And snow is purest white, Daddy. I've felt it with my nose. But my favorite color has to be the color of your love for me. And Daddy, I've been told that love is always gold. Blow and blow, why? My daddy says, you're a lot like me. I know each color, each shape and size. I've seen them all through my daddy's eyes. What color is the wind? Thank you very much. Beautiful song, that one, isn't it? Beautiful song. What Colour is the Wind? If you've not come across that one, it's by Charlie Lansborough, who is a prolific singer-songwriter from Birkenhead, I believe, in near Liverpool. I've met him a couple of times, actually. He's a really lovely bloke. And he used to be a teacher and a line dancer friend of mine. I don't think he watches any of my live videos from the Liverpool area. He used to have Charlie Lansborough as a teacher when he was at, I don't know if it was primary school or secondary school, I never quite found out, but he said that Charlie used to teach his lesson and then he used to bring his guitar and all the children in the class used to stay behind in their own time just to sit and listen to him singing his songs after class. Isn't that lovely? You can imagine all the children sat around listening to him playing his guitar and singing his songs. So he's a top, top bloke and that is a beautiful song. So, yes, What Colour is the Wind? And that's the first time I've done that one live. I've played it before on my own, I think, in my old bedroom when I was a little boy. But I've never sung it live before. So, yeah, thank you for suggesting it, Sharon. Because I think a lot of people, by the looks of it, hadn't heard that one before. So it's a good song to listen to, isn't it? It's a nice one. Okay, we've got a second choice from Brenda, which is Think Twice. I can do Think Twice. That's no problem whatsoever. Carol would like My Angel and Me. I can do that one. Julie would like 5 o'clock Somewhere. In fact, should we do 5 o'clock Somewhere now? Because that's a bit more up-tempo, isn't it, after that one? Because it's a bit of a sad song. So let's do a bit of 5 o'clock Somewhere. This one has featured, I think, before in one of my Afternoon Noughties shows. I think, was it Time Zone, the dance? I think it was, wasn't it? By Gary Lafferty. In fact, I think it was the first ever afternoon noughties I did, although it was an evening noughties then. But a little bit of Alan Jackson, 5 o'clock somewhere.
Sun is hot and that old clock is moving slow, so mad. What day passes like molasses in wintertime. But it's July, I'm getting paid by the hour and all about the minute. The bus just pushed me over the limit. Wanna call it something, I think I'll just call it a day. Pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. What is it? It's 5 o'clock somewhere. Oh, yeah. Stunt's break is gonna take all afternoon and half the night. Tomorrow morning, I know there'll be hell to pay. Oh, but that's alright. Haven't had a day off now. Over a year, my Jamaican vacation's gonna start right here. Hear the folks in me, you can tell I just sailed away. Pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. Oh.
Afternoon, Natalie.
I could pay up my tab, put myself in a cab, and be back to work before 2. At a moment like this, I can't help but wonder, what would Natalie Thurlow do? She'd say, pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go sink. It's only 12:30, oh, but I don't care. Pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go sink. It's only 12:30, oh, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. Oh, yeah.
Do you know what? I'm going to do something I very rarely do. I'm going to fade that out, because it does go on forever. I don't know if anyone's dancing, but if you are, then I do apologise. But I just thought I'd fade that one out, because it goes on and on and on forever. And I'd rather be singing other songs. So there we go. Yes, good afternoon, Natalie Thurlow. She's in the house. I'm not sure which one it is. I can't tell. I can't even tell by the picture. I've still not worked that out. But there we go. Whichever one it is, I don't mind. You're both beautiful. So there we go. Who else have we got watching? Sue Pelham. John Boylan's here. Zach Nook. Jen Grace is here. Hello, Jen. And Carol Firth. Oh, you're a bit late, Carol. Or was you in earlier? I don't know. But you're not normally late, so I'm a bit concerned about that. Okay, so we've got lots and lots of requests to fit in. I might have to pick some of them a little bit carefully. Because as I say, I'm a little bit croaky today because of the hay fever. It does seem to affect my voice a little bit like that. I don't know why. But there we go. So I might not be able to sing anything uber high. But I'll do my best to do... Oh, you're both here. Good. Good, 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 good. Let me just go up to see what some of the requests were. Oh, yes, On the Edge. Liquid Lunch. Let's do Liquid Lunch next for Faye, because that's nice and easy on me voice. Oh, I've lost it now. A little bit of Liquid Lunch then. This was a Peter and Alison dance from a few years ago. I might have done this one on my noughties as well. I'm not sure, did I? I think it might have been the first ever one as well. I can't remember. Let's have a go at this one. Liquid Lunch. Here we go. Thank you. seen here, the one that went down real sweet. It set me on a bender with nothing left to lose. I just can't apologize for what I did to myself. My bed's an ocean liner, and I can't call for help. Yeah, baby, it hurts a bunch. My girl's got going, and we had a munch. I promise on a dime, it's the last time I'll ever have a liquid lunch. Yeah, baby, it hurts a bunch. My girl's got going, and we had a munch. I promise on a dime, it's the last time I'll ever have a liquid lunch. I think I've got the symptoms and none of them will leave. It's like I'm at a party to laugh at all my grief. It must have been a doozy, I had 200 dreams. At least I found my pillow, cause I can't find my keys. It's hard to remember all of the events, but I must have paid the tab. Yeah, baby, it hurts a bunch. My girl's got going and we had a munch. I promise on a dime, it's the last time I'll ever have a liquid lunch. Yeah, baby, it hurts a bunch. My girl's got going and we had a munch. I promise on a dime, it's the last time I'll ever have a liquid lunch. Baby, I can call the pharmacy, they'll bring something up. Something up too sweet, some exotic medicine to cure my every ill, with some kind of magic pill. I just can't apologize for what I did to myself. My bed's an ocean liner, and I can't call for help. Oy. Special request for the lovely Faye Curtin, who is the sister of my lovely partner Ben, who I think I noticed him just signing in. So hello Ben, if you're watching, I hope you're working hard, or maybe not if you're coming to watch me, I don't know. No, you've probably got a 5 minute break. So hello Ben, what time do you want tea ready, and what do you want for tea today? I don't know what to do. We had Toad in the Hole yesterday, which was very, very nostalgic. I don't do it very often. It's only when I'm running out of fresh meat and things, because I always have sausages in the freezer. And we had an Asda order come in last night, so we've got lots of meat now. I don't know what to do for tea. Anyway, I'll carry on with what I'm doing. Still got lots and lots of requests to do. I think I saw that Leanne Williamson is watching. Leanne Williamson, I think she is, who is my childhood friend, my school friend. And on Tuesday, she wanted me to do Rainbow, as in the song, not the band, thankfully. The song's by the lovely, what's her name, Casey Musgraves. So I said that I would do it today because I didn't have my keyboard out on Tuesday. So I'm going to... gonna give it a go today. So it's a lovely song called Rainbow, and I'm here and have you sat on my computer. Oh, it might break if you do that, Ben, so be careful. Curry. We could have curry, Arthur. Yes, we could have curry. Does anyone else get the Mayflower curry powder from... Well, we can buy it in lots of places, Home Bargains and Heron. And I think it's as good as any Chinese curry that you can have. Honestly, it's beautiful. So we could have yes, we could have a nice chicken curry or something. I don't know. I'll think about it. I could make some naan breads as well. I've got into my baking lately. I think some of you might have seen my loaf of bread that I produced the other day. I've not tried naan breads, but I could have a go. So we're going to have a go at Rainbow, especially for Leanne, who I'm hoping is still watching, but I think she normally watches me on catch up if she misses it anyway, so she will get to hear it. Here we go. When it rains, it pours. Didn't even notice it ain't raining anymore. It's hard to breathe when all you know is the battle of staying above the rising waterline. Well, the sky is finally opened and the rain and wind stop blowing, but you stick out in the same old storm again. Hold tight to your umbrella, cause darling, I'm just trying to tell you that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. If you could see what I see, you'd be blinded by the colors, yellow, red, orange, and green, and at least a million others. So turn up the phone, get out the boat, take a look around, cause the sky is finally open and the rain or wind stop blowing, but you stick out in the same old storm again. Hold tight to your umbrella, cause darling, I'm just trying to tell you that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. Tie up the boat, take off your coat, take a look around. Everything's gonna be alright now, cause the sky is finally opened and the rain and wind stop blowing, but you stuck out in the same old storm again. Hold tight to your umbrella, cause darling, I'm just trying to tell you that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. Yeah, there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. It'll be all right now. Thank you very much. Little bit of Rainbow, especially for Leanne, by the lovely Casey Musgraves. She's a brilliant singer, Casey. I often listen to her. I used to listen to her when I was driving around. I don't drive anywhere now. But yes, I used to have her on all the time on the old Spotify. And she's done some fabulous songs. Some of them are quite funny as well. Leah Rainbow. Yes, you've got Rainbow in your name. So that one can be for you as well. You'll have to share it with Leanne. There we go. What have I missed? I just like food in general. What's this about? Let me scroll up. Bear with me. Right. Sat on your computer. Yes. When it's hot, you can't beat a nice salad. Now, you don't want to get me ranting about salad, do you? Don't mention it again, please. Thank you, Sue. Arthur and Susan says you use Maysan. Yes, I've seen that one as well. I've never tried Maysan, but I've heard that one's quite nice as well. That's a paste, isn't it, rather than a powder. Yeah, I have seen it been reviewed on one of the YouTube channels that I watch. Fish and chips tonight because it's Friday. Do you know what? I can't remember the last time I had fish and chips. And every time I go to the post office, I have to go past the fish and chip shop, and I always fancy nipping in. But at the moment, strangely enough, they're only taking cash. They're not taking any cards or anything like that. So, which seems the opposite way around to most places. So, and I've never got any cash with me, really. I just use contactless and things. So, yes, one day I will pop in. A good curry when it's hot. Now, somebody told... Oh, was that a cup of tea I'm thinking of that cools you down, according to Peter Kay? I think that's a cup of tea, isn't it? But a curry could work in the same way. Tina says, great song. Yes, it is a great song, Tina. And you know, great songs need a great dance to go with them, don't they, Tina? Yes, they do. And that song is on my new CD, Tina. Yes, just to mention that. had fish and chips for lunch. Ben Curtin, I made you a pack up and you've had fish and chips. I'm not very happy with this. Now, if you bring your pack up home in one piece, then we'll say no more about it. But... yes, I can't believe that. How many days a week do you do that then? I make your Dairy Lee sandwiches. And what else did I do? Salt and vinegar discos I put in. And a little dairy milk bar. And then he has fish and chips. I don't know. Ah, dear. Right, I think I'm back to where I was. Oh, Leanne said...